Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can compare two numbers by overloading less than, greater than and double equals to operators in C++. Before starting, you can note my information. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now I am going to implement a code for you which will demonstrate you how you can compare two numbers by overloading less than, greater than and double equals to operator in C++. First, I am including a header file, that is iostream. Then I am using a namespace, that is std, name of class is number. Then an attribute n is declared here. In public section, I am going to define a function read, which will display a message, enter a number on console, and that number will be received by n variable using scene statement. After this read function, I am implementing overloaded operator function for less than. Here formal parameter x is available. Now I am implementing if n less than x dot n. If this condition is true, then it will return 1, otherwise it will return 0. So 1 or 0, any particular value will be returned. So you can see return type of this function is integer. Now here this n is representing implicit argument attribute and x dot n is representing explicit argument attribute. So implicit and explicit values are compared. If this condition is true, then 1 will be returned, otherwise 0 will be returned. Similar to this definition, I am copying this code. I have to implement greater than operator overloaded function. So I have replaced less than symbol with greater than symbol. Rest of the code is same. Again, I have pasted less than overloaded operator function definition, and I am implementing double equals to overloaded operator function definition. So now you can see three definitions are available: less than, greater than and double equals to. All are comparing implicit and explicit argument. If condition is true, then they will return 1, otherwise 0 will be returned. Now I am terminating the class and implementing main function. Inside main function, I am declaring two objects, n1 and n2. Then I am calling read functions, first for n1, then for n2. Now inside if statement, I am calling less than operator function. So you can see this n1 less than n2, it is calling less than overloaded function. N1 is implicit argument here and n2 will work as explicit argument. So if this less than function definition will return 1, so this if condition will be true, otherwise it will be false. So in its true part, I am printing n1 is less than n2. So if this condition is true, then this message will be displayed. If this condition is false, for that purpose, I am implementing else if. Here n1 greater than n2 function is called. So greater than overloaded operator is called here. If that function definition will return 1, then it will display n1 is greater than n2 on console. If it is also false, then I am calling n1 double equals to n2. If this condition is true, then it will return 1. So here I am going to display equal and endl, and at last I am returning 0. So this is the complete definition of main function. Here if we don't implement this if and we directly print cout equal, then that will be also correct. but I have implemented three definitions, one for less than, one for greater than, and one for double equals to. That's why knowingly I am calling this double equals to operator overloaded function, so that we can see whether it is working properly or not. So this is complete code. Now I am going to execute this. You can see it is asking for first number, I am entering 2. It is asking for second number, I am entering 5. The output is N1 is less than N2, which is correct. Again, I am executing this code. This time, I am entering 5 in N1, N2 into N2. You can see the output, N1 is greater than N2. Again, it is showing the correct output. Now, I will be entering same values, 5, 5. You can see it is showing equal. So friends, all three definitions, less than, greater than, and double equals to, are working properly. So I hope you have understood how we can overload less than, greater than, and double equals to relational operators using binary operator overloading in C++. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta _Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.